here is I want to show you the substrate that we normally use in the lab. And this consists of a cold molecule, which is a template downstream molecule with a 5' phosphate here. And then the nucleotide and the primer are added. This primer here is labeled. That's what we can see in our gels. And here would be the BRC.